Hello friends, this video on algebra part 10 is brought to you by examfear.com. No more fear from exam. So let's look at some questions. Which out of the following are expressions with numbers only? Now as I said that expressions can be with numbers, can be with variables, can be with both numbers and variables. So out of these, which one are expressions with numbers only? That is, they do not have any variables. The first one, it involves only numbers 5, 21, 7, 7, 2. So this is an expression with numbers only. 5 minus 5n, here you have a variable n. So this is not an expression with numbers. 7 into 20 minus 5 into 10 minus 45 plus p. So p again is a variable. So this is also not an expression with numbers only. Question number 2, give expressions for the following cases. 5p multiplied by 7. So how would you write that? P multiplied by 7. So that is equal to 7 multiplied by p, and that can be written as 7p. Minus p multiplied by 5. So minus p multiplied by 5, that is minus. So this can be written as 5 into minus p. This can be written as minus 5p. 7 subtracted from p. So you have something like p minus 7. 5 times y. So 5 times y would be 5y. 5 times y is 5 into y. To which 3 is added. So you add 3 to this. So it becomes 5y plus 3. Y is multiplied by 5. Okay, so y into 5. And the result is subtracted from 16. So this result is subtracted from 16. So this becomes 16 minus 5y. Question number 3. Form expressions using y, 2 and 7. Every expression must have y in it. Use only two number operations. These should be different. Okay. So you need to include this variable y and two constants 2 and 7, and you can make use of operators. So you can make an expression like 2y plus 7. You can form an expression like 7y plus 2 or 2y minus 7 or 7y minus 2. So in this pattern, you can form many such expressions with these numbers and variables. Thank you. Please visit examfear.com for free quality education. You can learn with a simple 4-step learning process wherein you can watch video lessons, you can ask your questions, you can refer notes, and you can take a free online test. We have content for class 6 to 12 on physics, chemistry, mathematics, and biology along with practical videos. So please subscribe to our channel for daily updates. Thank you.